Hello everyone, this is Mongoose from Inspiration. Today I am going to show you how to draw this beautiful drawing using basic watercolors. Hope you will be liking my video. If you like my video, please like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon.
Hello everyone, today I have come with a new beautiful painting. Use white color in the between and then cover it with yellow color, dark yellow color, yellow ochre color. Make circles all around and then use your round brush to mix it properly as shown in the video. You can see I am mixing one by one color so that it has a lighter effect on it from the darker one. When we are done with the yellow color, now use orange color. Then it's time to use red color. Darker red color or pink color. Last but not the least, use brown color. Use your brush to blend the colors properly so that it gets a lighter to darker effect. Cover all the sides with evenly. Now when you are done with the brown color, use darker brown color on the corners and on the lower region. Use the colors as shown, orange, yellow ochre and light yellow color. Use your brush to mix it properly. Put in yellow background in between. Give a circular effect, dab it as shown in the video, so it can give a circular effect. Now it's time to draw the girl. Use black color to draw the girl. And follow the way I'm drawing it on the video. Draw her hands and then her body. we are almost done with the girl. And now it's time to draw her shadow. Put a cross of legs over on the background. Draw her skirt. And then use black color over the ground. Use black color all over using your brush. Dab it as shown in the video. Use black colors in between the shadow and the girl. Draw strokes of black color. Now use yellow color in between and over the black color so that it gives an effect of the shadow. Use white color with it. Now it's time to draw the lamp post. Use white color to draw the lamp. Use white color over the skirt to give an even structure of the girl. Now use black color to complete your lamp. To draw the stand and cover the lamp. Draw its shadow as shown. And we are done with our diagram. Hope you like it. If you like, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.